Majorities are generally wrong, if only in their reasons for being right. As for the insane doctrine that being born in a country gives some right to the possession of the soil of that country, it hardly requires notice.